It's a small but quite beautiful place. That's the house on the other side. As far as I can remember, this used to be an old house. So this area here would have been an old house. And then the whole garden here goes down, and I'm going to go down in a second. It's very beautiful. It's a place with a very strong and very distinctive energy as well.